Skipper Myers many times this game day. We hope you enjoy this modern tradition. The 3rd Battalion entering nearest the south end zone is commanded by Cadet Lieutenant Colonel Isaac Patterson from Winchester, Virginia. Special Operations Wing, assigned to Fort Bragg, North Carolina. Peter graduated from Virginia Tech in 2010 with a bachelor's degree in business. He was a dedicated member of Pi Kappa Phi Alpha and loved the Hopi Nation. His widow, Emily Bailey Cranes, and their son, Harbor, are with us today in the stands. And she is the 2011 Virginia Tech graduate and our 2010 homecoming queen. Our very first special tactics pair rescue and Peter was trained to conduct combat search and rescue on recovery missions. He was trained to save others' lives when he lost his own on October 8th. Please join us as we remember, thank, and honor our fellow Hopi with a moment of silence. The program, Technical Sergeant Cranes.
Thank you. That'll wake you up.
Luke Speck, Trevor Stack, and Jacob Boudreaux from Ranger Company, Army ROTC, and the Corps of Cadets. The game ball they're presenting to the referee travels over 100 miles this week in the hands of the Ranger Company during the annual Homecoming Hokie Spirit Run. This is the 41st year the Ranger Company has undertaken the 100-mile run to promote Hokie Spirit at Homecoming.
Notorious Scott McDougal, representing Kenton Rich Movie.